ஹாய், ஹலோ, வணக்கம் அண்ட் வெல்கம். திஸ் இஸ் யுவர் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அப் அகாடமி லேர்ன் அண்ட் க்ரோ எஜுகேஷனல் மீடியம். டுடே இன் திஸ் வீடியோ வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டிஸ்கஸ் த ஆன்சர் ஃபார் த புக் பேக் கொஸ்டின் நம்பர் 15 இன் த யூனிட் 6 ஆப்டிக்ஸ். லெட்ஸ் கோ டு த வீடியோ. த கொஸ்டின் இஸ் வென் லைட் இஸ் இன்சிடென்ட் ஆன் அ சோப் ஃபில்ம் ஆஃப் திக்னஸ் 5 × 10⁻⁵ சென்டிமீட்டர் த வேவ் லென்த் ஆஃப் லைட் ரிஃப்ளெக்டட் மேக்சிமம் இன் த விசிபிள் ரீஜன் இஸ் 5320 angstroms unit. Refractive index of the film will be, the given options are option A 1.22, option B 1.33, option C 1.51, option D 1.83. So they said that the light reflected maximum in the visible region. So to reflect the light maximum, the condition is light should be interfere constructively. So that's a condition, so that light will reflect maximum. So the condition can be expressed as 2 mu d is equal to 2n minus 1 into lambda by 2. This I have taken as expression 1. So now we need to calculate only the refractive index of the film. Hence, I'm going to rearrange the equation 1 and I'm going to write the expression as mu is equal to 2n minus 1 into lambda divided by 4d. What's the expression I have written? Mu is the refractive index, which is equal to 2n minus 1 into lambda divided by 4d. Here they mentioned mu as the refractive index instead of n, because n we have assigned for the number of, means order of refraction. So to represent the order of refraction, we mentioned as n. Hence, instead of n, here we represented mu as the refractive index. So in the expression, lambda is the wavelength of the light, which will be given in the question as 5320 angstroms unit, where d is the thickness of the film, given as 5 × 10⁻⁵ centimeter, that can be converted into the meter as 5 × 10⁻⁷ meter. So mu is the refractive index of the film that we need to find. That's the question given. So I'm going to substitute all these value into the equation 2 and I'm going to find the value. So here n value they didn't mention, means what is the order of refraction, that has not been given in the question. Hence I'm going to calculate for each order of refraction. So in which order of refraction the exact refractive index is matching with the given answer, that we can pick very easily. So first, the order of refraction that I have taken as n is equal to 1. So mu is equal to 2 into the order of refraction is 1 that I have substituted here, minus 1 into wavelength is 5320 angstroms unit. We know that 1 angstroms unit is 10⁻⁰ meter. That we know very well, 10⁻⁰ meter. So 1 angstroms unit is 10⁻⁰ meter. That already we know, the one that I am going to substitute in the expression as mu is equal to 2 into 1 minus 1 into 5320 into 10⁻⁰ meter divided by 4 into 5 × 10⁻⁷ meter, that is the thickness of the soap film. So what the refractive index I obtained from this condition is mu is equal to 0.266. So obviously, so that is not given in the options. So again, I'm going to the order as 2. So for n is equal to 2, what may be the refractive index? So mu is equal to 2 into 2 minus 1 into 5320 into 10⁻⁰ meter divided by 4 into 5 × 10⁻⁷ meter. By consolidating this, I got the value as mu is 0.798. And for n is equal to 3, I got the value as mu is equal to 2 into 3 minus 1. 5320 into 10⁻⁰ meter by 4 into 5 × 10⁻⁷ meter. By consolidating this, I got the value mu as 1.33. Mu is the refractive index, just remember this. And I'm going to n is 4. When n is 4, mu is 2 into 4 minus 1 into 5320 into 10⁻⁰ meter divided by 4 into 5 × 10⁻⁷ meter. I got the value as mu is 1.862. Look at the options given. So 1.22, 1.33, 1.51, 1.82. The maximum value given is 1.82. We cross the maximum value here. So I stopped the n value over here. So by comparing this value with the given options, option B 1.33 is matching with the value, hence the refractive index of the film will be 1.33. So the answer for this question is option B 1.33 is the right answer. Hope you understand how we arrived the answer for this question. If you like this video, kindly share and comment and subscribe the channel for the more update. And this is your The First Step Academy Learn and Grow Educational Medium. Thank you for watching. We'll meet in the next video.